Hello, Chesity families, and welcome to the Facebook Friday Show. I'm on location for the summer edition of Facebook Friday at the Hampton Park Library, and I'm here with Miss Jane Elizabeth. Hi, Jane Elizabeth.
Hi.
Thanks for joining us today.
Glad you're here.
Well, tell us a little bit about what's going on at Hampton Park Library this summer.
We have a lot of programs going on this summer. If you come into the library, you can pick up a program guide. But we have things from movies on Wednesday mornings and Chesity page turners on Wednesday nights. We've got Thursday morning story times. We've got special puppet shows. And we've got all kinds of animal programs coming into the library. So we just want you to come on in and get excited about our programs.
So much fun. Now I have a confession to make. I do not have, and my girls do not have, a Forsyth County Public Library card.
Oh, we can't do that.
I do have a good excuse. We live in Dawson, and I do have a library card in Dawson, but I would love one here. So what does it take for anybody out there who doesn't have one?
Okay, it's so simple. If you are a Forsyth County resident or a teacher or someone who works in a school or owns property in Forsyth County, you can get a free library card. You just come on into the branch, let us know that you want to get a library card. It takes 5 to 10 minutes, depending on how much you want us to chat with you. And you just sign up at one of our computers or ask us for help, because we'd be happy to help you with that. And fill out a form, and you're ready to go.
Wonderful. So photo ID, come on in if you're a Forsyth resident or a staff member in Forsyth County. And I love that you're willing to help. Sometimes I'm not great with forms on the computer and whatnot, so it's nice to know that you're here to help us.
Absolutely. We don't want anything to stop you from getting a library card.
Well, that is wonderful. Well, hey, everybody, we've got our reading challenge going on for the summer. Remember, we're working towards 1,000 minutes of reading, so work on that so that you can bring your calendar back in August and we can celebrate all those kids who got 1,000 minutes read. We hope you have a great weekend. Thank you, Miss Jane Elizabeth, for letting us come into the library and have so much fun this summer. We appreciate it.
Glad to have you here.
And we'll talk to you soon. See you soon, everybody.